Welcome to yoga. Let's start in a nice tall seat. Lengthen the spine, the crown of the head towards the sky. Find the ears over shoulders, over ribs, over hips. Allow the eyes to gently lower or close. Take a breath in. Exhale out. Just tuning in. Asking your body what it needs during this practice today. Setting that as your intention. Listening to the body. Let the crown of the head open up as the roots in the sit bones grow down deep, creating that duality of earth and sky and all the beautiful colors in between. Maybe you close the mouth and find your Ujjayi breath. Breathing in, sa, breathing out, ha. Feeling that constriction in the back of the throat, that ocean wave sound. Let's find that connection breath, breathing in and out with no pause in between. Even breaths, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Digging into the center of the body with each breath. Pulling that breath down towards the top of the belly button. Place the hands on the lower belly. Dantian, where that energy resides. Each time you breathe in, feel the entire body expand. Breathe out, returning back. Breathe in, expand the whole body. Breathe out. Taking the breaths the way your body wants to take them. Starting to move the hands with the breath, breathing in, creating that sphere in between the hands and the belly. Breathe out, pushing it back in, gathering, releasing. It's like you gather that good energy with those arms as you push it into the body. The release happens through the mouth. One more. When you're ready, you can gently open the eyes, blink them open, lift the gaze. Take a nice deep inhale, sweep the arms to the side, drawing all the way up, gather it all up. Draw it down, crown of the head, third eye, throat, right to the heart. Take a deep breath in. Exhale out. Again, breathing in. Drawing down the way that it feels good in your body. What does your body need right now? Maybe it's the connection as you draw those thumbs down. Maybe those thumbs don't want to touch the head or face at all and want to stay slightly off. Breathe in one more time. Maybe they find a place they want to pause. Just listening in to your body. Good. Inhale the arms up, shoulders down. Exhale, gentle twist. Inhale, as you lengthen that spine up, exhale, find that rotation. Looking back over that shoulder. Inhale to the front, exhale, take it to the other side. Inhale to lengthen, exhale, find the rotation. Bringing it back to center. Exhale, bring the arms down. Gently take those feet flat to the ground in front of you. Roll it down onto the back. Walk the heels close to those sit bones. Feel the parts of the body that are grounded. Feel the feet on the floor. Take that inhale. Rolling up to your bridge, feeling the feet press down, solid, steady, grounded. Exhale, roll it down, one vertebrae at a time. Feeling that feeling within the body, inside. When you're ready, feel free to inhale up to another bridge. If this doesn't feel good for you, stay flat. If you'd like to, you can take that bind. Listen to your body. What does it want you to do? Breathe in. Exhale out. On the next exhale, rolling down. Take the feet as wide as your mat and just gently windshield wiper those knees side to side. Feel it within the body, not in the brain. Opening the hips, opening the quads. Feel good flow. What feels good in your body? Good. Heel toe those feet back underneath you. Take an inhale. As you exhale, using your tummy, bring the knees towards the chest. Take a moment, press that tailbone down and away. Rock if that feels like something you would like to do. When you're ready, you can rock and roll yourself up to a seated position. We're gonna flip it over, coming into your table. Wrists underneath shoulders, knees underneath those hips. Find that long spine. How does it feel to press the arms down into the ground? Feeling the tops of the feet on the floor. Allow the breath to initiate the movement as you move into cow. And then exhale, allow it to move you to cat. Flowing back and forth between the two. Maybe you need to pause in one or the other. Maybe you notice some tightness, some stiffness. Coming back to your table, tucking your toes under on the inhale, shifting the hips up and back on the exhale. Just take notice of that position. Make any adjustments that you need to. Feel free to pedal out the feet or maybe shift the hips from side to side. Finding stillness. Breathe, send the sit bones high. When you're ready, bend the knees and look forward. Exhale, walk yourself mindfully to the front of your mat, finding your first forward fold. Where does your body want to be right now? Find your breath. On the inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, bend the knees, rolling up through the spine. One vertebrae at a time, allowing the head to come up last. Feel the feet on the floor, open the palms forward. Finding your Tadasana. Just feel yourself in this space. Notice the energy moving around in your body, moving out of your body. Maybe you start to feel that energy outside of your body, outside of your skin. When you're ready, inhale, taking the arms up overhead. Exhale, swan dive forward, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, and then forward fold. Inhale, step it back. Find your plank here. Feel the strength in your body, whether you're on your feet or on your knees. On the exhale, shift it up and back. Find downward facing dog. Let's take a few waves here. So inhale, make that body just like an ocean wave coming up and over into plank. Exhale, shift it back. Find your own little flow here. How does it feel in your body? You can play with it. You can hold one pose or the other. When you're ready, meet me back in downward facing dog. Inhaling the right leg high to the sky, three-legged dog. Exhale, draw the knee through. Step on that foot. Lower that back knee down and flip the toes. Inhale, drawing all the way up. Allow the hips to shift forward. Opening that back hip up. Take note of how it feels. And bring the hands down to prayer if you wish. On the exhale, lowering the hands down to the ground. Inhale, stretch that back leg long. Feel that low lunge. On your next inhale, front foot meets the back foot in plank. Exhale, shift it up and back to downward facing dog. Inhale, the left leg high to the sky, three-legged dog. Exhale, draw the knee through. Step on that foot, lower the back knee down and flip the toes. Inhale, up, find that low lunge. Open the heart center forward. Release the hip. Find your breath. Bring the hands down to heart center if you wish. When you're ready, place those hands down. Inhale to tuck the back toes. Lengthen that leg out nice and long. Inhale, back foot meets the front foot in forward fold. Bend the knees, soften. Bring the big toes to touch. Sitting back to find Utkatasana, chair pose. Again, how does it feel in your body? On the exhale, melt it forward, stretch the legs up. Bend the knees, rolling all the way up. Inhale the arms up. Exhale, come down, find Tadasana. Hands to heart center. Allowing that energetic flow between the two palms, circling through the arm, through the chest, the other arm, and back down. Inhale, reaching the arms up. Exhale, melt it forward, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, plant the hands. Inhale, step back, find downward facing dog. Rolling that wave up and over this time. You can lower the hips, find a mini up dog. Exhale, shift up and back to down dog. Inhale, rolling up and over, finding upward facing dog if you're ready for it. Exhale, shift it back. You can always roll that to plank or find one that you feel like staying in. Coming, meeting in down dog. Inhaling that right leg high to the sky, three-legged dog. Exhale, draw the knee through. Step on that foot, spin the back heel down. Inhale, up and open, finding warrior two. Breathing strong into that pose. That front heel dissects the back foot at the arch. Take an exhale, bring it over. Extended side angle. You can modify it if you wish. Take that arm, exhale, sweep it down. Inhale as it comes up. Holding at the top, inhaling to draw all the way up, reverse it. Reverse that warrior two, peaceful warrior. Exhale, pressing back to warrior two. Inhale to straighten that leg, turn both insides of the heels, let's sink it down. Finding goddess. Inhale, reaching up, exhale. I'm warrior two on the other side. Take it over. Extend that side angle. Bring that arm back up. Exhale, circle the arm. Inhale, up. On the inhale, drawing all the way back, reverse that warrior. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, five, pointed star. Exhale, sink it down to goddess. Let's go, inhale, up, exhale, warrior two to the right. Inhale, up, exhale, warrior two to the left. Find your own flow here. Slow, fast, if you want to add things in, whatever your body is calling for. Good. I'll give you about another 8 counts of music. You're going to meet me in 5-pointed star. Good. On the exhale, rotate those toes forward. Sweep the hands behind, interlace the fingers. Inhale, just open that heart center up. Open the throat. Exhale, come back. Shake off any energy. Find that warrior two on the right and windmill down. Turning that back heel up. Inhale, front foot meets the back foot. Shift it up and back, downward facing dog. Walk it out. Inhale, the left leg high to the sky, three-legged dog. Exhale, draw that knee through. Step on that foot, spin the back heel down. Windmill up and open, finding that warrior two on the left. Beautiful. Flip flip the front palm, slide the back arm, find that reverse warrior. Exhale, bring it around, cross that right arm, reverse and rotate. Switching back and forth between the two. You've got it. Breathe in, exhale out. Breathe in, exhale out. Doing what feels good in your body. Good. Coming back to find that warrior two. Stretching up to five pointed star. Exhale, we'll go to the other side. Find that warrior two on the right. Flip the palms, slide it down. Peaceful warrior. Good. Bring the left arm across this time. Reverse that peaceful warrior. Right arm. Moving with your breath. Maybe it goes fast, maybe it goes slow. Maybe you don't do the reverse and the rotate. Maybe it's just that peaceful warrior and you're holding what feels good for you. When you're ready, meet me in warrior two. Inhale to draw it up, five pointed star. Rotate those toes forward. This time we're gonna take the exhale, swing the hands down behind. Open the heart center up, bring it all the way over. Breathe. On the exhale, release the arms down. Take a moment to hang. Bend the knees, gently roll it up through the spine. All the way back up, rotate those toes. Find that warrior two one more time. Beautiful. Windmill the arms down. Good. Take that left foot, heel toe it across your mat. Come down, find your pigeon, flip those toes. Lengthening up. If this feels good, you can stay right here. If you want to release the back down, come into that sleeping pigeon, you can. On your next inhale, gently walk it up. We're going to take that back leg, slightly shift onto that left hip. Take the right leg around. Both sit bones on the ground. Sitting up nice and tall. Rotating towards that front knee. You can give it a hug here. Noticing where you feel this in your body. What does your breath feel like in this space? Does your breath want to slow down, speed up, allow the body to do what it needs to do? As we kind of constrict the intestines in this space, when we release, it allows for more of the toxins to release from them. When you're ready, gently rotate it back to center. We're gonna take the legs, swing them around, come through your table into your downward facing dog, tucking those toes, shifting the hips up and back. Inhaling the right leg high to the sky this time. Exhale, draw it through. This time we'll slide it right across to pigeon. Coming down. If this feels good and you want to stay upright, please do. Listen to your body. What does it need right now? If you want to walk it forward to sleeping pigeon, feel free. On the inhale, walking it up, rolling slightly onto that hip to free that back leg up, bringing it around in front, rolling that sit bone down, rotating towards it, lengthening the spine, rotating the head. How does your body feel at the moment? Do you feel shifts in the energy? In the breath. Exhale, release. We'll bring the feet in front of us. Gently rolling down onto the back here. Landing one hand on the chest, one hand on the belly, feet flat on the floor. Breathing into the belly, the chest, and then exhaling out. Take a deep breath in. Hold it at the top. When you're ready, exhale all the way out. Hold at the bottom. Breathing in. Four counts. Holding at the top for four counts, breathing out for four counts, holding at the bottom for four counts. Breathe in one, two, three, four, hold one, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, four, hold empty, two, three, four, breathe in, two, three, four, hold, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, four, hold, empty, two, three, four, one more, breathe in, and hold. Breathe out, two, three, four, hold at the bottom. Draw the knees into the chest one last time. Feel free to do anything your body is calling for. When you're ready, let the legs come down to the corners of your mat. Find Shavasana. Relaxing the body down, breathing into it. Relax your face, your jaw, and your scalp. Behind your ears, the back of the neck, the throat and the shoulders, arms, hands, and fingers. The tummy, the back, the hips. Hip flexors, relax down the thighs, the knees, shins and calves, ankles, feet and toes. Sink into the earth and allow it to hold you. Reaching the arms up long overhead, legs down in the opposite direction. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, rolling over onto one side. When you're ready, pressing up, finding an easy seated position. Taking the hands to heart center. Thanking yourself, your body, and your mind for your practice. And I thank you for coming. Taking the thumbs up. The light in me sees and honors the light in you. Namaste. Thank you so much. I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day.